New Mexico Supreme Court to hear same-sex marriage case, U.S. News. MSN. Outlook. More. Autos. My MSN. Video. Careers and jobs. Personals. Weather. Delish. Quotes. White pages. Games. Real estate. Wonderwall. Horoscopes. Shopping. Yellow pages. Local edition. Traffic. Feedback. Maps and directions. Travel. Full MSN index. Bing. NKNews.com. Today. Nightly news. Meet the press. Dateline. MSNBC. Breaking news. Newsvine. Home. U.S. World. Politics. Business. Sports. Entertainment. Health. Tech. Science. Travel. Local. Weather. Advertise vertical bracket ad choices. Recommended. 5 hurt as bleachers collapse at Ohio high school football game. Recommended. Speed demon charged in 24-minute race around Manhattan captured in video. Recommended. Arizona mom convicted of killing 4-year-old son goes free after 24 years, pending retrial. Recommended. Montana Supreme Court blocks new sentencing for teacher in sex with student. Header point top underscore header left curly bracket background image. URL http://cdn.lib.newsvine.com/chrome/asnewsfrancise/images/header.jpg=10479. Right curly bracket footer point links left curly bracket background image. URL http://cdn.lib.newsvine.com/chrome/asnewsfrancise/images/footer.jpg. Right curly bracket. NBC News reporters bring you compelling stories from across the nation. For more U.S. news, follow us on Twitter and Facebook. About this blog archives. Email updates follow on Twitter. Subscribe to RSS. 31 comments. Print. 14. Hours. Ago. New Mexico Supreme Court to hear same-sex marriage case. By Healy Pollen, Reuters. Santa Fe, NM. The New Mexico Supreme Court agreed Friday to decide once and for all whether same-sex marriage should be legal statewide after several counties recently began issuing marriage licenses to gay and lesbian couples, prompting a legal challenge. Stepping into an intensifying debate over same-sex marriage in a state where such unions are neither expressly recognized nor prohibited by law, the High Court set a hearing for October 23 to consider a request from all 33 counties statewide to settle the matter. All five of the justices concurred in ordering a review of the case without comment. The justices had previously declined to intervene on the issue, saying they would leave it to the lower courts to rule on lawsuits being filed in different counties. Advertise vertical bracket ad choices. In August, a district judge in Santa Fe, the capital, ruled that New Mexico's constitution didn't bar same-sex matrimony and ordered a local government clerk there to either issue marriage licenses to same-sex couples or appear in court to explain why she couldn't. Follow at NBCNBWS. Days later, a district judge in Bernalillo County, which includes Albuquerque, ruled that denying same-sex couples the right to marry violates state constitutional provisions guaranteeing equal protection under the law and barring gender-based discrimination. The 33 county clerks, meanwhile, joined by the New Mexico Association of Counties, subsequently petitioned the High Court to weigh in on the decision and decide whether the judge's ruling should extend statewide. Separately, several Republican lawmakers filed a lawsuit challenging a Donahana County clerk who began voluntarily handing out marriage licenses to same-sex couples last month. Several counties have done likewise since then, some on their own and some under court order. Both sides in the debate welcomed the intervention of the Supreme Court. "I think it's excellent," said State Representative Anna Crook, a Republican.